Good morning, hot dogs, and welcome to the morning announcements. Hot dog challenge, weather, sports, and more after the pledge.
Please stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
A happy birthday goes out to Manuel Aries. All juniors and some seniors will be participating in the ASVAB test on Thursday, September 30th. This is a very important test that may be a necessary component for graduation. It is important that you get to school on time, as the test will begin promptly at 7:30. You will only have one other chance to take this test this school year. Students are to report directly to their testing rooms. Please do not report to your community when you get to school. Students, you will receive an email about your testing room, or you may ask any teacher where you will be testing. All teachers will have information to share with the students. If you do not complete the testing prior to your normal lunchtime, you will have C lunch in the auxiliary. Congratulations to the College Go Week Scavenger Hunt winners, Felicity Chumley and Tyler Mahoy. Congratulations to Mr. Clark's community room for winning the door decorating contest. Picture day is near. FHS students and staff, haven't had your picture taken? Are you new to FHS, or do you need a picture retake? Well, you're in luck. Picture day is October 14th. Now to weather and sports.
Good morning, hot dogs. Today when you came in, it was 56 degrees. That's the lowest it's going to get today. 83 will be the high of today. Also today there will be clear skies with a few clouds. That's all for weather. Now to sports with Horn.
Thanks, Alcina. On what was a great night to honor their senior class, the Lady Hot Dog soccer team couldn't get a lot going offensively against conference foe Western Boone. They ended up falling by a score of 4-0. Seniors included Mia Hernandez, Karina Mora-Santos, Stephanie Aguilar, Bianca Garcia, Melly Alanis, Leslie Alanis, Abby Bautista, Ashley Campos Hernandez, and Kareem Quiones. On Monday night, boys soccer hosted their own senior night against North Montgomery. Frankfurt came out ready to play and honor their seniors, jumping out to an early start with goals from senior Damian Lopez, assisted by senior Yobani Trinaldo, and Yobani scored unassisted. Senior Jose Balderas would score later in the half from junior Brian Sarabia's assist. Brian got a goal himself a few minutes later, capitalizing on a missed kick from North Montgomery keeper and his own hustle and heads-up play. Senior Daniel Garcia scored late in the first half to make the score 5-0 at halftime. The Hot Dogs continued playing great unselfish soccer throughout the second half with several near misses from senior Hernan Hernandez. Junior Marcos Garcia found the back of the net twice late in the second half to make the final score 7-0. The Hot Dogs are now 7-7 in regular season play and 5-2 in conference, which gives them third place in conference this year. Frankfurt faces Twin Lakes on Thursday at 5:30 at home at 5:30. That's all for sports. Now, back to your hosts.
Do you like having fun, overall ridiculousness, free things, food, or Mr. Robbins? If you answered yes to any of these, then the Hot Dog Challenge is a perfect event for you. If you didn't answer yes to any of these questions, then the Hot Dog Challenge is still a perfect event for you. The 73rd Annual Hot Dog Challenge will take place on Sunday, October 3rd at 5:30 p.m. at the football field. Teams of six students will complete in six total events to see who will be crowned the Hot Dog Challenge champions. Awards will be given for the best team name, best team uniform, and overall champions. This event is free for all students if you are signed up by the end of the day on Wednesday. Forms are available from Ms. Wiley, Mrs. Zickman, Mr. Dudley, Mr. Taylor, and Mr. Taylor. If you have any questions, please ask Mr. Britt, the 2021 Hot Dog Challenge chairperson. Only 2 weeks are left of the grading period. Do you need help getting your grades up? Come to tutoring after school today, Tuesday and Thursday. Sign up using the link in your email and then show up to the cafeteria after school for a snack and find out where to go for help. Tutors are looking forward to seeing you this afternoon. As you know, today is meme day for Spirit Week. You can spot teachers and students dressed up as memes. I'll look out for Mr. Field. Tomorrow is Spirit Week. For Spirit Week is Safari Day. That's all for the announcements.
Make sure to like, share, and subscribe.